I have a 2020 Mustang with the EcoBoost engine. I'm getting a code P0496, which is the Evap System High Purge Flow code. I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna repair that, what I'm gonna replace, and I'll be resetting the computer. On my scanner app, you can see that I have that code P0496. Evap System High Purge Flow. I will be replacing it with a new valve purge solenoid. This is what it looks like. To get to that solenoid valve, it's underneath here. We're gonna have to remove this cover on top of the engine. Tell me to socket with the ratchet. Move this nut. Then, using an 8mm socket, remove two bolts. Solenoid purge canister valve is right here. You can see it's a hose. Clips down into here. We're gonna remove that. So to remove this, let's get these clips here. We're just gonna slide that out. That's another clip right here on the front side. After you take off that red clip, that's a locking clip. And then this one here, you can just pull out. All right, just pull it right out. And then this should come right off. It doesn't want to. Alright, take that clip completely off. And it should pop right off after that. Back side here of the solenoid, you got a wire. Take the small screwdriver, stick it through here to pop up that latch. And then this terminal should come right off. Slide it off the bracket. We have one more connection we need to take off. It's this one here. So this green clip here has to be popped out of its place, and then you can slide the solenoid off. So we're gonna take the new solenoid, I'm gonna run it onto the bracket. Okay, take the hose, put it on. Slide it on, lock it in place. Take the electrical terminal, put that back on, lock it in place. I'm gonna take the hose, should go right on and lock in. So your new air purge canister solenoid is now installed. Cover's just the reverse of what you did earlier. All you have to do is snug these. They do not have to be that tight. All thing left to do now is to reset my computer system. Get rid of that check engine light. Clear codes. Okay. And the check engine light is off. This is the tool that I actually use to read the codes on the vehicles. Pretty nice. I'll put a link to this stuff in the description area. And that, folks, is all there is to replacing that purge valve canister solenoid. So far, no more codes. And that should do it. That should take care of it. I have no doubt in my mind that that was the issue. You all, any questions, comments, you know what to do, leave them down below. The stuff I use, links are in the description, like always. Take care.